Hello Vikings and welcome back to this episode of Manblade Bannerlord with Genghis Khan. We are picking up in that siege we left off with last time. Sieging down Sturion. I will say before I start this, I just saw that the game has updated to 1.2.12. So I don't know if there will be any crashes. I haven't tried out anything yet before I'm recording this. I'm just going straight in. Let's see. Hopefully nothing crashes. Whoa. Let me just get in here first with the keeps, and then you can shoot. Shields with arrows, I need arrows! Please! Get me some! Then we'll go to fight them. I'm in your butt. We have taken the walls maybe a little bit. A little switch. People go. Look like a guinea pig, but nice peeps. Ours. Yeah, I don't get. Oh, that was lucky. Going into the woods, you blue. That's maybe a stupid idea.
Stop there, stranger. I bid you peace.
Got him. And I'm pulling all of that army in. The whole army. Charge. Just charge. We have so many horses, so there's no reason for me to stand back. Come on, horsey.
Oh!
There was some of those sea raiders we needed to attack. Let's just go ahead and take them out. Now we have them inside.
We're not looking for...
On my command! Everyone! Cavalry! Soldiers! Kill them all!
Yes. The heck out of him. Let's go and find the king again. He's down here. That is gonna be a tougher fight, this one. Both because there's a lady or warlord in here, there's actually two, and then there's the militia on top of that, and we don't have that much movement, but we should be able to do it. Rider Gust. Will we have a castle defense after this? Parties.
We've got no.
But I have to do.
Under my orders! Everyone! Attack!
Strikes on the head. That took out a lot of my men. Could go over and get some more. I just really want the last one.
We've got no quarter.
Let me just go and sell all of the stuff we just got. And the prisoners.
Mess with us and we'll...
Now we are over here. Let's go all the way. It's not running anywhere. Packed again, let's go back to the castle. It's around this castle, so I don't know how long. Ah, there he is.
We've got.
On my orders! Everyone, attack!
Why is it desert over here when it's snowy like it's Scandinavian real life? Oh, no, Scandinavian. Stupid idea to turn the bag on to me. It would be nice if you had somebody killed in the battles and you have their horses alive still, then you get the horses. That would be cool. Because that means also I have a pretty good stream of horses all the time.
I
my command! Troops, give them hell!
Just run them down, please. Here they come. We can do this. Just keep skirmishing. No, don't bump in. Ran out of patience. That was tough. Maybe we should go and get kitted out so we actually look like a proper crew. Who said, why is there a zero here? Okay. Fucked out. Heavy saber. Do you have that one? The key thing. Finger magic. No, you don't. You have that nice, awesome helmet. Now we are looking crusade-ish. But it's also hurting my bank account. I still just need that cleaver thing or what it's called. Then I'm total crusade. Let's just go down here and check if he has it. No, I don't want you. At the moment when I can't have any more than I can, then I will not get any melee units at the moment. He has it. Oh yeah. No, it cost a lot. Oh damn it. That was what I was looking for. Damn it, it cost a lot. But we know he has one. Let's take out this highlight up here. Give me money. I need 25,000 more. What a shot! One shot, one kill. What did you say? Anybody in here? I need some money.
Yeah!
Dead. That was mine. God damn it. Your Khan demands it.
You've got quite a sweat through my men there, damn you. How about we settle this one-on-one?
Oh, only 4,000. Damn it. Oh, there's one here as well. Don't mess with the cooses. What are you guys doing? I'll just go in here then. Look out for me, please. Was there more you needed?
You've got quite...
I'll split your skull!
We won!
Reload on root again, but I don't think it will be anything. I need half of that gold still. Oh, I'm halfway there. Urban ambush. We could do that. That just don't give much. Let's see if my castle doesn't have any prisoners or something we can sell. Maybe they do. Go to dungeon, manage prisoners. There's nobody in here. Let's go up and check up here. Nobody here either. That doesn't look great. Also need to figure out if the king wants to marry me to her eldest daughter now. Nobody either here, so let's go and talk with the king. He should be here. Policy in so we get a little bit more influence. That gives us at least a little bit more money.
It's been... You got a problem?
Against the Southern Empire. But we have no choice. Because I think when it goes 50-50, then the king wins because he's the king. So we are with the Southern Empire. Down here.
My heart.
Heck yeah, we got it. Oh, he wants a ton of money. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Still here, so we will just join him and then hopefully we'll get a ton of money out of it so we can pay him. He's going from the south and we are going from the north. Then we could push pretty decent. But if we get 30,000 guys, we are going back to that city and getting that clave. I want it. Why are you not going for some other city? Why are you helping us? We have enough men. No reason to wait. Hey guys, we will just get the ladders up. Made. know you can forget that. Died. Damn. Well, that can happen. The king wanted that one, okay. Cool. Why are we seating the same one, guys? It doesn't make sense. Could we please, thanks. Took that like a champ. Well, peekaboo. Anybody? Anybody home? Get it in here. Push it. I said that too early. Run. To the right. Me and you, man, and you go down. Get him. Whoa, how many is up here? Yeah. get a cheeky shot in there, you dick. He needs to die! Yeah. Get him. Ooh, there's a lot of people dying. Is there more behind us? What the heck? Oh, one. Cheeky one hiding around. Then you will just get the whole of the crew set on here against him. And he didn't stand a chance. Is there more? Oh, there was one. Actually, maybe I should take a look at talking with the king about the doors first. Now we have the chance. And it's actually the right door that he's picking.
My heart is...
Oh? Thanks. Brother, you can have that as well. Oh. So guys, I think I'll end it here. Unfortunately, we just got pushed back to before we actually got to war with the Empire, but that also means that we know he will marry right now. Oh, marry the right daughter to me right now. So we can actually wait talking with him, because that, I think that was the problem when I went in the second time. He didn't want to marry up, and I think that was because we had talked about it. But I just went to, oh, can I join your army, and then it crashed basically. So you can't join by talking with them. You need to go out to the map to do that. But that will be it for today, guys. I will end it here. So if you have enjoyed it, please remember you can always leave a like and a comment if you have any suggestions or advice I should take along. And you can support me by going and subscribing to my channel here and hit the notification button as well, so get a notification every time I upload a video. Or you can go over to Twitch and follow me there and hit the notification button as well over there, so you get a notification when I go live. When I'm recording this on Wednesday, I have just been on that Evening Soda is a new Babies or stream you can go and watch a rerun of, or you can join me Friday when this is going to be uploaded. I will be on that evening as well. All my social links is down in the description below, as well as my Discord community server. And if you want to be a part of any games you could do here or on Twitch, you can go and check that out. Or if you just want to talk about any random stuff or any game you want to hear any topics around, go in, check the Discord community server out. I would like to talk with all of you guys if you want to. It's so fun to have more conversations, and just having different opinions, I think, is the main thing. So go and check that out. And I will see you Vikings next time. See ya.